you were telling me about your school time.
Yeah.
And you were talking about confidence as sort of a... First of all, I think male confidence and female confidence is slightly different as soon as you hit puberty.
Yeah.
Right? Like,
not that I've really thought it through, but I'm sure it is.
Because like, I don't think men are dependent as much on how attractive they are.
No, I think they are.
Really?
Yeah.
Men like really care about that.
Yeah.
Is it true for your industry or is it true for your life experience?
See, the schools I was in,
yeah.
I think men were really, I mean, I'm not saying a lot of them or like majority of them, but they all wanted to look very nice and very presentable, which is also a great thing. I feel like it's a very nice thing when if you want to look presentable.
Sure.
But yeah, in our industry, though, obviously those abs and body and all that. But right. Abhi at the times have changed, I think. A lot of people are concentrating on the act.
On the act?
Yeah.
Of like the craft of acting,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Sure. But like why I'm saying that is, I feel like I thought when I was younger that having the ability to communicate yourself was probably more fundamental to the act of confidence, right?
I can agree.
And I think this is probably somewhat of a downside for women. Beauty forms a very major component of how they assess themselves.
Conditioning, no?
You think it's conditioning and
yes.
Not biological?
Biological in the sense, obviously conditioning and biological, whatever, they're sort of interrelated.
Sure.
Because I think for women, they were always fed in a way. And see, conditioning, it's not what I've been taught when I was born. No. Mm. Conditioning is from generations and generations. That's in your gut, in your system. And I think for women, why they hit puberty and they want to look good and all of that is their major confidence accessory is because of the condition that, okay, if you're pretty enough or like if you're attractive, then you know you get a lot of male attention. And you know, in fact, in the homes where parents would tell their daughters to be in a certain way, or you know, all this I'm sure is a part of how they feel when they hit puberty.
Sure.
Unless until a time comes when they understand it more,
right?
And probably what goes for men is like the provider kind of attitude that I am the man, so mm-hmm. I'm gonna take care of you, I'm going to take care of this if I get into a relationship, or I'm the one who's going to take you out on dates, so I'm the one who's going to spend money. So I think and I need to win you over with not how I look, but like
who I am,
my
in
personality.
Some way, yeah, right.
So that's all conditioning, I
okay.
feel.
You think the personality part is much more attractive in men?
100%.
You like that more?
Yeah, 100%. The people I've dated also, it's out of the personality point of view more than how they really look conventionally.
What is it that you find attractive in a personality?
So again, what I really find attractive is a good conversation.
Okay.
Really, I think
so.
That's
we're getting somewhere.
Yeah.
Lovely. Keep going.
A good conversation is a big turn on.
Sure.
Then obviously everything else, of course, when I look at somebody if from a very superficial point of view, I think if from a very superficial level, okay, if the person is tall enough and,
sure.
you know, looking, and actually not, I've dated men who are not tall.
Okay.
But like, if I find them, so there's a very interesting thing about personality and aura. You don't see it, but you feel it. So if I'm around you and I feel that, I'm automatically, my concentration is on you. And then in just the second layers, I'll figure out at least the conversation part of it, right? But if I don't feel the aura, and even if you had a conversation with me, that point comes really later. Then if I happen to talk to you or happen to have a good conversation. And aura is something which is really energy. And energy is built by so many things, I feel. It's really about... I don't know, it can be about how you're looking, it can be about how you feel about yourself, because before you speak, what reaches people is your energy. And I know that right now it may probably sounds very abstract,
sure.
But I feel that people feel energy without even knowing it.
I feel like this is something that baffles men out and out, right? And I have an explanation. I don't want to talk about what my explanation is, but I feel like men never understand what it means to have energy or aura. And you can, comically speaking, this is a joke, but you can see, you know how जैसे कई लोगों की बाइक की आवाज़ बड़ी लाउड होती है ना, इट्स एन अटेम्प्ट टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट एनर्जी एंड ऑरा पार्ट. इट्स एन अटेम्प्ट टू अट्रैक्ट अटेंशन इन सम वे विच इज डन इन अ कॉमिकल वे विच मे नॉट फिट. बट माई लार्जर पॉइंट इज मैन हैव अ वेरी हार्ड टाइम अंडरस्टैंडिंग वॉट वुमेन लाइक. एंड आई हैव स्पोकन टू वुमेन, वुमेन ऑफ्टन से समथिंग टू द इफेक्ट ऑफ एनर्जी, ऑरा, हाउ यू फील अबाउट योर सेल्फ, बट इट्स नेवर रियली टेंजिबल.
ओके, या आई अग्री. आई डोंट थिंक आई कैन रियली पुट इट इन टर्म्स ऑफ, सी मे बी आई कैन पुट इट इन टर्म्स ऑफ टेंजिबल इफ आई हैव टू, दैट how you're looking, maybe one point.
Sure.
Also, I feel like if you're not looking shabby for me, sure. For example, you know, you're at least like you're smartly dressed. I'm not saying that you need to be the best looking person in the room.
Sure.
But like, at least like if you're presentable, I think that adds to the energy. Also, sometimes what we forget is how you think about yourself,
mm-hmm.
which I may not know standing in the other corner of the room, but that is part of your energy. And that is why I think we keep saying that in the layers of finding out yourself, these things play and they eventually build up in your energy, which actually energy can't be tangible. You can't put it in tangible terms.
It's a feel.
Haan. Abhi kabhi kabhi aapko बहुत बार आपने सुना होगा लोगों को ये बोलते हुए कि यार फील नहीं आ रही.
हाँ.
अब क्या उनके पास कोई टेंजिबल टर्म होता है इसके लिए? नहीं होता ना. वो फील नहीं आ रही. वो फील का ही है, वो फील एनर्जी है और वो एनर्जी बहुत सारी चीज़ों से आती है.
मतलब बेसिकली यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू गिव मी अ क्लियर आंसर एज टू व्हाट वुमेन लाइक,
क्योंकि टेंजिबल है नहीं ना. मैंने अभी कितनी सारी चीज़ें बताई. आई टोल्ड यू फॉर मी मे बी इफ द पर्सन इज प्रेजेंटेबल, इफ एटलीस्ट यू नो he's not shabby, he's at least smartly dressed,
right.
And maybe that's the first thing.
That's a base.
Maybe right. I'll have a glance. If I'm glancing across the room,
sure.
I'll probably stop at you,
right?
Right. And then the second point, if I happen to say hi to you, and if there's a conversation happens, then the
right,
second
right.
layer.
Okay. Bro, अगर ये सुनके आपको मजा आया किसी भी end तक, अगर आप यहाँ तक देख रहे हो तो मजा आया, ठीक है? अपने आप से बात मत करो फालतू की. एक काम करो, subscribe. Trust me.